my Valentine week series, I'll be uploading and sharing with you guys last minute and budget friendly ideas. So stay tuned. Hello friends, my today's video is on propose day. So first we'll start with for the ones who are singles. Okay, so if you are single and you don't have any crush, don't want to be in relationship, then you can do one thing is just propose your friend. Like now you'll wonder, how can I propose my friend? Correct? No. Proposed date doesn't mean that you have to propose for love or for relationship. You can propose for anything. Propose is just a word. So you can do is that you can propose your friend saying, hello, happy propose day, and today I am going to propose you for being my friend forever. So will you like to be my friend forever? That's it. And you'll get a reply, yes, I am definitely for sure. That's it for single. And you can even make it special for your friend. That you can even propose, like if you are a guy, you can propose a guy. If you are a girl, you can propose a girl. You can propose anyone, like literally anyone. You can propose your brother also. Like you can say, happy propose day, I propose you to be my brother forever. Like this is for girls especially. If you don't want that cheesy guy in your life, propose him, simple, propose him for brother. If he says no, then just say goodbye. And if he says yes, then he's your brother from now. Simple, just a joke and that's, but you can try this, it's really fine. Then for the ones who want to get in the relationship thinking, how should I propose, what if she says no, and there are many, many things running inside mind, correct? So I'll give you simple tricks, simple ideas. No, wait. First thing, if you are sure that the girl will say yes, then you can plan it special. I have a video on this. I'll put the link in the description box, so do check it out. But if you are scared that if the girl will say no, then what will happen? Simple. What you can do is just wish happy propose day on WhatsApp, and if in return comes happy propose day, then just say I love you and all those things. But if you wish happy propose day and there's no reply, just a reply and a smiley or no reply, then simple, samajh lena beta, ye ladki tere bas ki baat nahi. That's it. And other thing you can do is that if you are a YouTuber, just for the YouTubers, what you can do is just go proposer, simple, put the camera on proposer. If she says yes, then it's your luck, and if she says no, then simple, just say it was a prank, I'm sorry, I was doing a prank video. Simple. And the other thing you can do is that just go boldly, say happy propose day, I want to propose you, I love you, I really love you, and all those stuffs. And just say, let her reply, and if she says no, then say sorry, I wasn't there, my friend was texting from my phone. Simple. And if she says yes, then it's your luck again. That's it for propose day. If you have any more such ideas and different ideas, unique ideas, then do let us know in the comment section so others can also make use of it. And don't forget to check the comments, you may get many other ideas. That's it for today. I hope you like my video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And tomorrow I'll be uploading video on chocolate day, which is again a budget friendly video and a last minute video. That's it. Bye bye. We'll be right back.